Drifters of St. Life, without a rest. Yesterday, they celebrated their 45th anniversary. Everyone, the family was in church, except the wife, Catherine. She has been in the hospital for the past few months with many physical problems. Celebrated their 45th anniversary yesterday. And this morning, I got a call that she was taken by our Lord. She fell asleep in our Lord at 1 o'clock. She had looked forward very much, celebrating this anniversary and also coming here. Of course, things did not turn out that way. But Joe goes to show you, our Lord works in mysterious ways. In granting they should have that anniversary, but at the same time, have a future anniversary in heaven. Our Lord in today's gospel told us three things for life. For Christian life, following Him. And the first was that we deny ourselves. And I'm sure in marriage, you certainly deny yourself many times. But this is what marriage is supposed to be. Denying yourself and giving to the other. Especially when there's a family involved, there's much self-denial in order that the family could have things. Carrying the cross, we all do that, whether we like it or not. Whether it be a large cross or a small cross. Sometimes it's very difficult for us to carry a cross in life. I like the old story that was told many years ago about this man who always complained about carrying his cross. At one time he just said, I just had enough. To approach St. Peter. Said, St. Peter, I cannot carry this cross any longer. I want another cross. St. Peter said, okay, put your cross here and take any kind of cross you want. The whole room was filled with various crosses. Gold, silver, jewels, various metals, stone, you name it, type of cross is there. After much discerning, trying different crosses, he finally came back to St. Peter and said, this is the cross that I want. And here, unbeknown to him, it was the same cross he had before. So that our Lord gives us a cross in life which we are able to bear, which we are able to carry on, as long as we have His help. I also like St. Paul, when he tells us about giving a thorn in the flesh. We don't really know what that thorn in the flesh was. But the answer that our Lord gave him was, my grace is sufficient for you. My grace is sufficient for you. That our Lord would give us the graces to carry our cross as well. doing so, bring us closer to our eternal reward. As we celebrate your respective anniversary today, with this divine liturgy, offering thanks to all the Lord given you in past, and asking him to continue to bless you in the future. Thank the Lord for the anniversary, the years that he's given you together. Many are not so fortunate as to have passed as many years as you celebrate. Thank him for the years that he's given you together. May you all have a happy anniversary as we celebrate the Easter anniversary. And may our Lord God grant you many more spiritually fruitful years. Amen. In the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. how many people you think are going to attend.